Hi, party people! So today, Tori, today we're at we're at Epcot, and it's like the first time the Fab Five could actually be together all at once. We're so excited. So we have test track fast passes, and then we have fast passes to, what is it, Planet Spaceship Earth?
Yes!
Because that's Becca's favorite
ride.
My favorite ride. Even though it's like the slowest and most informational ride I've ever been on. But that's okay, because we love Becca, so it's gonna happen. But yeah, Tori, do you want to try the Cool Club today?
I did it already.
Aww. I thought she's never
tried
it before.
Try the Beverly.
Don't try the Beverly. Try South Africa. What is it called?
I don't like it.
I don't like you. Look what hat she has on. Dodgers. All the way. All the way. All the way.
The Yankees.
No. 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 Put in the comments below. Dodgers or Yankees?
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today, yeah.
Frozen, and we just went on the Frozen ride, Frozen Ever After at Epcot for the first time, and Carrie, can you tell everyone what happened? She cried.
I did cry.
I look over at her and she's like, and I'm like, oh my god, are you crying?
And no one understands my love for Frozen, okay?
Except for Dan. Dan likes
it. Except for Dan.
Dan might understand
it. Maybe true.
Not true. Mostly Dan.